Coroner identifies two men who died in a water tower accident. The pair fell from a 150-foot tower along Oxford-Reily Road in Reily Township on Friday night. Both victims were from the Detroit area. They were 25 and 40 years old. The Southwest Regional Water District contracted a Michigan company to paint the water tower. Inspectors with the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, OSHA, are now investigating.